have discovered that by optimally integrating small semiconductor nanoparticles on plasmonic gold surface, we can drastically improve the performance of optical sensors, enabling a range of applications that were not possible before. We are working at extremely small scale, 1,000 times smaller than the human hair. It is very challenging to organize materials so that their performance can be enhanced. Through a team of international collaborators from Sweden and Australia, we have been able to find a way to bring together plasmonic gold materials together with semiconductors in a way that they enhance their properties and therefore are able to detect gas molecules at concentration they were not able before.
The beauty of our samples is that they are really, really small and they're super versatile. So theoretically, we can implement them in different technologies and different fields of the everyday life.
We have introduced a new generation of optical sensors which are extra small and extra sensitive, which will help us to measure and detect very, very small volume of different gases at different environments.
The ability to measure ultra-small concentration of organic molecules has a tremendous amount of application. This goes from agriculture, where we'll be able to say whether a fruit is ripe or whether a plant is suffering a disease, to space discoveries, where we can track small concentration of organic molecules that could tell us about the life in distant planet. And most exciting of all, it will enable to measure non-invasively important biomarker for the human body that will replace invasive measurements such as blood analysis. This is like putting a lab in a watch. It will enable us to measure multiple biomarkers without the need of complex and large infrastructure, but with a millimeter scale technology that can be easily integrated in numerous wearable electronics, such as a watch, a wristband, or just a simple bandage. This is a game changer. We hope that putting this technology in the hands of people will empower them to have a better control and vision over their health, resulting in much better health outcomes for everyone.